the miss here.
Opponent. Not paying any attention to his opponent right now.
A small crushing headbutt.
Listen to those fans. It's rid of him for the moment.
Clearly, he's found an advantage. That's working for him. Ioka's opponent can learn to counteract it.
It's great to see him. Ultimate Warrior is kicking butt and taking no prisoners.
He dropped him right on his head with a DDT. Trying to take his eyes out.
He's just hammering his opponent tonight.
Listen to the bones breaking. the grab, or the headlock.
A vintage power slam.
He's in rare form tonight. Nice counter. He's in trouble now. Nails his face.
This is an effective way to beat your opponent into submission.
DDT.
Nice toss. Looks like he plans to work on the legs.
Goes for the leg. Shots will take their toll later in the match.
Somebody stop that!
He is absolutely on fire!
How do you keep going after something like that? These guys really do possess superhuman strength.
John Morrison is definitely getting the upper hand.
Yeah, Jim, you're right on the money with that one. Oh, getting yanked and dragged here, folks! That sends an air ball.
From the crowd. And he gives up his arm here.
Using his entire body as a weapon.
For the love of all that's holy, stop this match now.
No! He just knocked his teeth out.
Those strikes really wear a guy.
Beautiful STO. He's a three count away from victory.
One.
Same up. Nice combination of moves. I'm on a drop, but that will destroy your back.
Oh, he just rocked him right in the face.
Showing us some real talent.
Great strikes with that knee right there. Now that's an Irish weapon.
I can't believe it.
He just slammed him down.
Oh, man, you've got a lot of...
Oh, with some
some nice strikes here. Oh, and the belly shot.
Looks like the bullseye is on the midsection at this point in the match.
Yeah, this is an effective way to beat your opponent into submission. A ridiculous face slam. He set that up.
Watch this sometimes. Just disturbing.
Slams him down. What's he gonna do with that chair?
For the love of all that's holy, stop this match now.
I don't think he's got much left in the tank.
Only agree with you on that one. What a debilitating smash with that chair.
Boy, I'll tell you, that can't feel good. This is a real testament to his toughness.
That's skull on skull action.
It's hard to believe it's legal.
Oh, what a crushing blow.
Great strikes.
He's found himself.
That was one of the most unbelievable moves I've ever seen.
That was an act of pure.
Shoulder up. He's going for the three count.
No, he didn't get it.
Oh my God. Power slam. He's going to go for the pin. He's got the cup.
No. Here we go. He's back up. Oh no, come on. Somebody stop the man.
With the crutch. Smashes him with the chair.
Okay, wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of that.
Andre the Giant is not doing so well right now.
Well, I don't fully agree with that.
He's a three count away from victory.
And your winners, the Ultimate Warrior,
to the headlock here.
Man, that was right in the face.
He found the hit.
What an arm smash. That's gotta hurt.
That was brutal. Ultimate Warrior has certainly made some ground here, folks. Is he on the path to victory?
Thanks.
It's great to see how well he can use his hand. It's all part of the game.
Oh, man, I am stoned.
That's dirty.
he stay on his feet? I don't know.
Without a doubt, he's dazed and confused.
A nice lock up here. And brought down nice and hard.
Little thrusters on that one. Oh, boy.
He's tearing it up out there.
Now, that's an Irish.
Textbook suplex.
Oh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Great himself. A crunch!
Oh, that crunch has got to hurt!
It's just going to come down. So who wants it more?
Oh, he just rocked him.
Without a doubt, he's dazed and confused.
Andre the Giant, not doing so well, JR. I don't know if he can go the distance.
He almost got the shaft, and then bam, what a reversal.
I gotta tell you, it just doesn't get any better than that.
It's become a tug of war here, folks. For the love of all that's holy, stop this match now.
Miss security. Somebody stop this.
No.
He was able to get the shoulder up.
He's up and ready for some payback.
Slams him down.
He's going for the three count.
I'm not sure he had the proper positioning to get the pin. Right in the face.
My God, friends and neighbors, look at the power. It's like he's...
How much more punishment can one man take? Stop the man.
My bet is we're going to hear the bell ringing any moment now.
And bashes him with the 2x4.
This is a battle of pure willpower, this man.
Spinebuster, the double A version. He set the stars in. The rules out the window. Anything goes, and here's the pin. Andre the Giant is kind of taking a beating out there, JR. I sure hope he can make a comeback. Not for himself, but at least for his fans. The lockup. caught in the armbar at this point.
Okay, folks, that was no joke.
Shoulder up. If I had a bell, I'd ring it right now.
My bet is we're going to hear the bell ring any moment now.
Jim, I can't agree with you more on that.
Going to work with hard knee strikes right now.
Underway now, and there's the lockup.
Four.
And bashes him with the chair.
Okay, you want to be on the receiving end of that.
But he's...
Yes, we're going to hear the bell.
I'm going to agree with you more, Jim. Locks him up.
Looks like he's trying for a pin here.
How much more punishment can one man take? Stop the match.
He just plain flattened it.
That's the kind of hit that can end a career. That's clever to repeatedly attack the same areas. A good way to make some ground.
There are some effective strikes.
How much can a body take with a gargantuan backbreaker? That was sick. He flies into the headbutt.
Oh, no. He's got it.
Chokes the ham. And that arm is ripped.
That was a vicious backbreaker. Over 7 feet of pure Branch Madness. Andre is like a wall of steel out there. You just can't knock him with this human being. It's just not possible.
Just a mind-boggling suplex. Slams him down. Oh, too much.
He's absolutely rocked by that headbutt. Man, that was right in the face. And he's using his backside as a deadly weapon.
Shawn Michaels
has been on fire here. He's not giving his opponent the chance.
The backbreaker. I don't know how they do it.
All the paramedics. The backbreaker is in effect. Caught in the armbar at this point.
Unbelievable.
Generation X. Did you see that one coming?
No.
And here.